Iran has sold the oil from a tanker released by Gibraltar after weeks in the custody of British Royal Marines, an Iranian government spokesman said on Monday. However, he did not identify the recipient of the oil. After the tanker's release, the US had said it would take every action it could to prevent it from delivering oil to Syria. Subscribe to the channel for more news.